For those of us looking for a new quadcopter that's easy to fly, but uses all of our same old Hubson and Syma X5 batteries, the Syma X11 is it. It's easy to fly, it's light, children can fly it easily, children won't be hurt by the prop guards, and most importantly, it has easy to use flip functions, so in about 15 minutes, you too can look like an expert in front of your kids. Syma X11, or